Oklahoma City police need your help to find the men involved in a fiery home invasion. Take a look. This happened near Southwest 13th and McKinley back on April 28th. Police say two men broke into the home, then beat and poured lighter fluid on the homeowner. The victim was able to get out and run for help. The suspects then tried to start a fire on their way out. Thankfully, the fire died quickly. If you have any information on this incident, call Crime Stoppers.